And for the record, the Ballon d'Or is elected by worldwide vote. These 100 journalists from the top 100 FIFA countries have ranked their 5 best players. In the end, the player with the most points wins the Ballon d'Or. David, my friend, you may tell us who is the 2023 Ballon d'Or.
So, the moment we've all been waiting for, who's going to be the winner?
The 2023 Ballon d'Or France footballer is Lionel Messi.
For the 8th time in his career, extending that record even further, the Argentine.